With an aim to improve gender diversity, top IT companies such as Tata Consultancy Services, HCL Technologies, Wipro and Infosys may hire around 60,000 women candidates through campus placements this year. As per reports, these companies will hire women candidates for entry-level roles with an aim to enhance gender diversity. According to industry body NASSCOM, India's IT industry has a gender ratio of 33% currently. Speaking to a national media outlet, Senior Vice President of NASSCOM, Sangeeta Gupta said that as demand for digital talent soars, the industry is further looking at enhancing women participation in the workforce. This can be achieved through increased campus hiring, hybrid work models and skilling interventions, she said. HCL Technologies, which plans to hire 22,000 candidates from campuses this year, out of which 60% will be women, is the most ambitious among the big IT companies. Reports suggest that the company is aiming at a 50-50 mix in gender diversity in the coming years. Meanwhile, India's largest IT firm TCS, which already has 1.85 lakh female employees, has plans to recruit more 15,000 to 18,000 women this year. On the other hand, IT firms like Wipro and Infosys are looking at hiring about 50% women candidates in entry-level recruitments. Bureau Report, OTV News.